So now we're transitioning here to 7-iron. As previously discussed, you're looking for just a little shot to start right at the target and work its way back in. You're looking for that more consistent, firm ball flight. You know what the ball is going to be when you're out there. So let's go ahead and see what we've got with the 7-iron here.
Start at the target rather than
a little bit right of your target.
Yep.
Okay, let's see another one.
I don't feel like I'm getting quite through the ball.
Sure. How'd that one feel?
That was perfect.
Perfect. So the difference between the first one and the second one is actually your alignment.
Okay.
The first one, when you were aligning, you were lined up on your actual target line. And the second one, force yourself to be right of the target line. Let's go ahead and get that swing thought in there. The hand is a little to the right of your target line, maybe a little more than you think. Because as you said, you'd rather see it come right to left, and you've got that draw working beautifully.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, it's the fast thing that
gives me a lot
of trouble. Let's try it again.
Okay.
Take it to it. Take it right in front of you, step back. A little on the heavier side, but much better ball flight, wouldn't you say?
Yeah.